You got to hold it. That's right.
So you didn't get done?
No, for a minute I did. Kirsten.
Oh yeah.
Hey Kirsten. Kirsten.
Ours is the new one. That's the new one that just came out. I bought the one that
Kirsten.
Like underneath it.
She don't even hear me.
It's got all shelves up top and down the side, but that one's great. I just saw that one.
No. Why say you what, huh? Sean Cassidy, y'all. Man, I'm having an 80s flashback. I'm having an 80s flashback looking at Sean, I mean, Don Cassidy.
Yeah, he's got
here. No, he does.
You think? 80s. Steve, how's your mother?
How's my what?
How's your mom doing?
Doing all right. What's up, man?
I seen you in a while, man.
Yeah. Doing a little video in here.
Your sister almost hit me with her car on pulling out of the driveway. I guess she was hungry.
My car.
Was it?
Yeah. I ran into her.
From up north?
Huh?
They're visiting from up north?
Yeah.
That's where she lives?
Yeah.
Get this shot right here, man.
There you go. Wow.
Just a chat.
Let me say what.
Oh, oh no.
Look, Paul. Stop.
Hello. Come on.
Digital video.
Oh, is that what that is?
Oh, yeah. Put it in the computer and edit it and everything.
Put a mustache on me and paint horns on my head and all that.
Yeah.
Yeah, like you're like your eyes are burning and watering. That's how I know.
Made history. I know.
Hey, he turned it on, yes.
Yeah. Yeah. Hello.
How was Chili? Spotted in
crazy. I don't know.
They pulled their whole big house.
Yeah.
Roadhouse something?
Oh, okay.
Hey, what's going on?
My name is Tommy.
Did you guys meet him yet?
Yeah. Like it or something?
This thing is not going to blow up.
Nah, well, bro, I don't think.
Don't you love her badly? Don't you need her badly? Don't you love her way? And tell me what you say. Don't you love her badly? Wanna be her daddy? Don't you love her? walking out the door. Like today, 1,000 times before.
Water.
Don't you love her way? Tell me what you say. Don't you love her as she's walking out the door?
Turn that around.
For Don.
Where's that meter? Oh, well,
it's heaven or sin, to be on the hunt.
Oh, okay. I couldn't remember.
That's pretty neat.
Okay.
I haven't seen that filter. Now look at that. It looks cool as shit, doesn't it?
Yeah, that's pretty bad.
It's like a drawing. That's just a special filter that has.
Is that one of those night?
Nah, well, this is not the night vision.
Craig! Craig!
No, like everybody looked like they were on the silver screen.
It's not solar dim. Eyes, black and white, sepia.
Are the jello shooters out?
Yeah, they're upstairs.
White and pastel on that's pretty cool. Check this out, Don. It's like a cartoon or something.
I don't know.
Strong.
Hey, what you got? You look nice. She always
looks. Ain't never been with a woman long enough. Won't boot get old. Been together so long now, toes been resold. It's a good time to meet it on down the line. So,
happy Thanksgiving.
Like stars dreaming about tomorrow.
What?
Never said that I love you.
Is that cool or what?
Love song.
Like art. I know, like
that is cool.
Love song.
They got hurt on it, man. It's good.
They got a.
You know what's really bad?
Same voice?
Is that I didn't find out until the next day.
Red Greg's a mobile.
God damn it, Clark, the shitter's full. What in the hell?
My sister lives there. I've spent like 3 years of my life there.
Oh, really?
I'm a city guy. I like action. Like where I live is awesome. My town is
where? Oh,
right. You and that Rory guy. You bailed out of that boat and fucking swam back to America.
You look like a damn union member.
Fuck
damn
you, as drunk as I might get, I remember your fucking phone number.
I've never been on a birthday. Damn right. 4 a.m. I count on you for a
drink. Did he remember your name?
Yeah, Hagley.
Christopher Mackin. He used to catch me in Fox and Hound. No.
Well, okay, I don't feel so bad.
I don't remember anybody's name. George.
You're dumb.
Shut up.
What in the hell's your sister doing taking off her jacket? Now her breasts are hanging out and shit. She's got leather pants on.
It's a big city.
Living in but right city. There, living in that big city. She bought that shit on probably Broadway and shit. She went to a play or something. Muslim.
I have no comment.
He's not a patriot.
I have no comment.
So what's happening? Is Ro Shell down here? Where's Ro at?
It's okay. Two. Don't do like that. Come here.
Get it on film.
Come here. Come here. Come here.
Hey, come Marcos, here. Hold on.
Son of a bitch.
What the hell's this? Wild world of animals and shit? They got these fucking tigers running around. Supposed to be at a party having a good time, they got these tigers and shit running around. What in the hell?
Kirsten.
Kirsten went up there, Devin. She was standing right there. You can't
run. Ready to go, bud?
She's out of here.
Yep.
See you, Steve.
No, we ain't going yet.
Hey, I'll be by, man. You get any more tapes left?
Yeah, I got all kinds of tapes.
How much you sell them for?
I mean, yeah. I don't know, what do you
10
want
bucks.
You got 10 bucks, yeah. Really? Make
how,
some copies.
How long are they?
2 hours.
Oh, really? Not
bad. When are you? I don't know, a little bit.
I'll be here soon.
When are you leaving?
In a little bit. Hold on.
Right. Hey, Steven. You know John here in Lee Bays?
Well,
what's up? Running to Stand Still by Don Low. It's a nice band and a nice Steven, song. Steven, it's been 10 Christmases now and I've never received... I've never received Superstramp Breakfast in America from you, and I'm waiting on that.
Why would you get it from me?
Because you promised me.
My nose is running. And you promised so are my feet. I'll tell you to blow me.
Hey, Steven.
What?
But you hey, where do we go?
Tell you the truth.
Watch out, man.
I like Motorhead too.
Goddamn.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Jason Frank down in a hollow playing the money game. Left me running here.
that talks about y'all?
Who?
Your sister.
Talks about him.
You.
What is
Well, I think she wants to, I guess.
Can I get a little shot of my wife here?
Going down.
That's my baby right there, baby. That's my baby right there. That's what I'm talking about.
Something new?
Huh?
Is this something new?
Video.
Yeah, man. Where I come from, yeah, we don't have this yet.
Video?
Yeah, no. Send a couple over to Birmingham, man. We'll use them.
Hey, do that.
Like a fan.
Came out of nowhere.
Happy
birthday.
He was
pitch black.
He was
your friend.
Well,
it
was
Tommy
Herman.
Happy Thanksgiving.
She's got a ticket to ride.
Oh, that's pretty.
Say something, Pee Wee.
Four-time leading scorer, Grant Wilson, rolls. Four-time.
I got him fired.
She got me fired. The bitch got me fired. 17 years.
He deserved it. I've been there 3 months. He deserved it.
You got fired about 12 years ago. Huh?
Yeah.
What'd you get fired for?
Tony's taking apart Timmy's guitar. We appreciate you bringing it all.
Fired, yeah.
How long you work there?
17 years.
What did you get fired for?
Do you like these white highlights?
What did you get fired for?
So thank you very much for contributions and placing them this
what
way.
What did you get fired for?
What did you get fired for?
If you don't, you can still
play.
Glad you know.
It was,
thank you. Have a nice going night.
She should know she got me fired.
Only after you blow me. Thank you. Thank you. Very much. Thank you.
Honestly,
What'd you say to get me fired? What did you say to get me fired?
Everyone here is.
He makes me tune the guitar when it's 9 and when it's 10.
What are you doing now?
When it's 10.
The boss is jealous.
I like it.
Playing golf. I got a year. I got a year
Calvin, severance. I'm only kidding.
Did you get fired?
A year severance.
The heat. All right, Don. I'm leaving. We'll see you. See y'all.
Tater.
End of the video.
Later.
Tell Michael to. Well, I'll get him. Hold on.
This isn't going to be on America's Most Wanted, is it?
Nah. I got to find Michael first, so. Hold on. I got to tell him about that heater. What to do.
3 days.
Well, that's it. We're leaving, Brian.
Say your goodbye. What do you got to say, Brian?
Steven.
Let me know when the lights are rolling, baby.
All right.
What do you tell a... What's the first thing you do? A,
I can't tell that.
No, you tell anything. Go ahead.
Angus, come on. Step out to the plate.
That joke is too sick. I ain't telling that.
No, come on.
No. All right, well, we'll leave. We'll see you, John.
Bye.
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 End of the party.
One
thing is
take a picture of you.
Angus,
take a picture of me and Michelle.
Well, your parents and stuff living here? I mean, why are you here?
Huh?
Why are you here? I mean, your parents still live here?
No, this party, man.
Just came just for the day, or?
Nah, my sister still live here.
Nah, does she?
Trey, yeah. With her. They went to Arkston.
I don't know. How old was she?
4 years older than I am, so she's 39. You remember?
Yeah, well, that's 4 years older. Yeah.
She was there every once in a while.
Yeah, well, I don't know. I was a little bit young. I'd been in like maybe 8th grade. Yeah. Ninth grade. How old are you? 36?
So Robbie's
I'm 36. So when you graduate?
You're still a kid, man.
83?
Yeah.
So I'm 1 year behind you.
Yeah,
I'm 1 year behind you, so. All right, Marcus, we're leaving.
All right, take your boss.
You are?
Yeah.
Bye. Take the camera with you.
Two times. He blew up the USS Cole.
What?
Have a happy Thanksgiving. We'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah, we'll see you tomorrow.
Alright.
We'll see you.
Oh, I hear
you. Leave. What?
Don't turn the alarm on.
Well, what I'm trying to tell
you
before is, you know what's the
all right.
Ready, babe?
Yeah, I'm ready.
But much like Tim R.
Hey, thanks, Grant.
What? That was true.
Yeah, one verse.
There you go. Hi, how are you? Stop it.
We're leaving, end of the thing.
How you doing?
Doing all right.
Need the homeowner.
He's down inside.
Can somebody go get him for me?
Yeah. Well, we need someone to back out here too, so we go find.
Don't hurt the guy in the blue.
I know why they were playing, and I live next door.
Yeah, we actually came over because of the man pushing.